This is the only chance for me to talk to you for a while. I need your help. So if you can just kind of let me know where your head is, I don't really honestly know what to say, but my requests are just to end the conservatorship without being evaluated. I want a petition basically to end the conservatorship, but I want it to be petitioned to end it, but I don't want to be evaluated and be sat in a room with people 4 hours a day like they did me before. And they made it even worse for me after that happened. So I'm honestly new at this, and I'm doing research on all these things. I do know common sense and the method that things can end. It for people, it has ended without them being evaluated. So I just want you to take that and consider it. So basically, this conservatorship is doing me way more harm than good. I deserve to have a life. I've worked my whole life. I deserve to have a 2 to 3 year break and just, you know, do what I want to do. But I do feel like there is a crunch here, and I feel like I feel open and I'm okay to talk to you today about it. But I wish I could stay with you on the phone forever, because when I get off the phone with you, all of a sudden, I hear all these no's. No, no, no. And then all of a sudden I feel ganged up on, and I feel bullied, and I feel left out and alone. And I'm tired of feeling alone. I deserve to have the same rights as anybody does by having a child, a family, any of those things, and more so. And that's all I wanted to say to you. And thank you so much for letting me speak to you today. I didn't want to say any of this to anybody, to the public, because I thought people would make fun of me or laugh at me and say, she's lying. She's got everything. She's Britney Spears. I'm not lying. I just want my life back. And it's been 13 years and it's enough. It's been a long time since I've owned my money, and it's my wish and my dream for all of this to end.